Hello everybody. I'm sure that like me, most know that the main transport mode for global trade is ocean shipping. Around 90% of traded goods are carried over the waves. There is a very famous quote by the Secretary General of the International Maritime Organization, who said that if it wasn't for shipping, half the world would have starved, while the other half would freeze. This short quote gives you an indication of the importance of shipping in our lives. Somehow, this industry, despite being one of the oldest organized industry, has kept a very low profile. But the 25th of June has been nominated to be celebrated as the Day of the Seafarer all over the world. I would like to convey my gratitude to all the seafarers for keeping the global supply chains working despite all odds. While most industries were halted, the seafarers kept working around the clock to ensure that goods moved across oceans to the people who really needed them. Even though the seafarers themselves were also stranded on board during lockdowns, the supply chain stayed uninterrupted, and that is reason enough to applaud the brave seafarers around the globe. Also, my gratitude to Anglo-Eastern for taking this initiative to remember and honor the seafarers. Once again, I wish all the seafarers across the globe a very happy Day of the Seafarer. Take care, guys, and be safe. Thank you.